Okay guys, welcome to Digital Electronics Lab. We are going to perform one basic experiment in simulation here. The simulation software we are going to use is Multisim. It is from the company NI, National Instrument. See, you can see I have NI Multisim 14.1 here already installed. So we will perform today's experiment on this simulation software. Okay, this is how it will open. First, let me introduce you with this software. This is the GUI of the software. As you can see, I can implement any design, circuit or digital design on this platform. Take it as breadboard, this one, and these are the connections. Where this is the place where we will do the connections. Okay, and for doing the connection, we need components like DC power supply, ground, diodes, logic gates, everything. Whatever we need, we will get it here. Okay, you can see here, place source, place basics, place diode, place transistor, place analog, all these things. Or we can go here in place and then we can click components. Okay, you can see this is master database. In this group is all groups. All groups are here. Here I can go for source, then I will get source. If I will go for basics, then I will get basics, virtual switches, transformer, everything we can get. If I will go for diodes, we will get different type of diodes. For each and every diode, they are different. Virtual normal diodes, they are different IC numbers diodes. Okay, because every company give their own IC numbers. Okay, see, like this IC 1N3659, this is given by Motorola. Package manufacturer is Motorola. Okay, so this is how every company give their own IC numbers, and this is all these ICs are diode only. Okay, so Dinner diode, switching diode, whatever diode we need, we can use it. Okay, transistors, if we want to use BJT, NPN, BJT, PPN, every transistors we can use. This you will get in analog circuit design. Okay, in analog only you need op-amp, so you will get different op-amps. 7-4 is the widely used op-amp. Okay, comparators are there. So this is how TTL logics. Okay, different TTL logics are here. See, here you can get diode also. Under TTL logic you will get, see, this is 7400 and this is NAND gate, this is NOR gate, this is another NAND gate, this is inverter, just inverter. Okay, so by using these things you can get different gates also. Okay, or you can go for see, here is the CMOS, different types of CMOS are there. Then inside mixed digital you will get, here when you will come to TTL you will get gates by name, as you can see, AND. So this is AND gate. Okay, when you will come for you can see here you have buffer also, you have BCD also, you have D flip flop also, D latch also. These things you will come across in digital electronics. Okay, so full adder also, half adder also, JK flip flop also. Okay, so whatever you need you can get it here. Okay, NAND also. Okay, so NOR also, OR also, everything is already here. ZOR also, XOR, DOR. Okay, so you don't need IC number, you can directly go from here, or you can type IC number also. Like you go for all groups, and here I have selected all groups. I will type IC number 7400. Okay, so I will get this NAND gate. You can place this NAND gate here. Okay, and I need only one NAND gate, so I have already placed. I will cancel this. Now, if I need NOR gate or anything, I can search it by IC number also, or I can search it by NAND. As you can see, same thing. You can place this here. Okay, same thing. You can search here, or you can search by name also, by IC number also. You need to know the IC number. Okay, I have given the IC number in my lab manual. See, this is the lab manual. Okay, today's experiment is to study the basic gates and verify their truth table. Okay, the apparatus required, this is I'm talking about the hardware connection. Okay, 5 volt DC power supply. When you will give the DC power supply, then only you will get the output. We need one breadboard, okay, and connecting patch cords, wires, and we need LEDs also. I haven't written. Yeah, here it is written, LED. And the IC numbers I have written. Whatever IC we are going to verify, means gate. Inside theory, I have given AND gate function, OR gate function, NOT gate. This is NAND, this is NOR, this is XOR. So these gates, these basic gates, we will verify. This is the procedure. You have to write down all these things in your lab manual also. So under procedure, you can see the truth table NAND, and you can see the IC number also. NAND IC 7400. Okay, symbol is like this. And the input is when you will give A0 and B0, then you will get output 1, 0, 1, output 1, 1, 0, output 1. If there is 1, you will get 1 as the output. If both the input is 1, 1, then you will get 0. So this is my NAND. Like same, you have NOR, its IC number is 7402, AND IC number is 7408, OR IC number is 7432, NOT IC number is 7404, XOR IC number is 7486. All these symbols and the truth table. And here is the pin diagram. So pin diagram, you need pin diagram when we will use the hardware connections. Then you need the pin diagram because your IC will look like this. It has one, this type of cut at one side. From this cut, you will see left and right. Okay. If you will hold IC in your hand, you will see this cut. And from that cut, you will see its left side is this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and right side is this 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8. So this is 14 pin IC. Okay. Its name is 7408, or you can say it is 2 input NAND gate. 2 input NAND gate means you have 2 input, input A and input B, and you will get output at pin number 3. Means you will give the power supply at input 1 or input 2, means like 0, 0. And the output you will connect one LED at 3. And you will get output as, in case of AND, you will get output as 0 only. Here you will see, you can change the output here, 1, 1, then you will get the output at 3, 1. Okay, in case of AND gate. The truth table, we can verify like this, when we will do the hardware connection. So inside one IC, you will get 4 AND gate. This 7408 will provide one IC, whole IC. Inside that, you will get 4 AND gate. And you have to give supply also, like here, you have to give ground, and here you have to give VCC, means plus 5 volt and 0. Okay, and here on this inputs, and you will get output. Okay, so inside one IC, I'm getting 4 AND gate inside this. Same thing follows here. This is 7432, means 2 input OR gate. Same thing goes for this also. Same thing this for NAND gate also. Same thing here. You can see the structure is a little bit different. Here you will get the output from 1. This is 7402, 2 input NOR gate. So here the input you will give is at 2 or 3, and output you will get 1. Here also you can see. So you have to know the pin diagram before connecting the circuit in hardware connection. In simulation, we don't need this. Okay. So here you can see this is OR gate, this is XOR gate, this is, okay. So these are the pin diagrams. This is one of the basic things in digital design. Okay. And here is the observation table. When we will perform the experiment, then we will observe what are the output we got from these gates. Okay. And at last the precaution and the result. Okay. This is how we will prepare our lab manual. Okay. You have to submit this lab manual end of every experiment. Got it? So what we will do here today, we will perform this experiment. Okay. You will see. So as you come here, so I have already placed my NAND gate. Okay, I have two NAND gates. I need only one. Whatever it is, we will connect it. Now, what thing, what else we need? We need power supply. Okay, inside power supply only you will get one VCC. I will place it. You can place DC power supply also. I am placing VCC. Not a big deal. Hidden power pins are using hidden. Voltage connection to those pins. No problem. And we need ground in here. Okay, so this thing done. Then what basics, inside basic, we need some switches. Okay, and what kind of switch we need. This switch will not, I need a switch which gives us 0 and 1 both. So we can connect this to 0 and 1. Got it? Okay, so I need both the input 0 and 1. Okay, so I will use this switch, this one SPDT switch. Okay, I will place it here. We need one more switch, two switches, because we have two inputs A and B at the same time. Okay, so we need two different switches. What else we need? We need one indicator also. We need means LED. Lamp. See, I want to use blue LED. I will place blue prop. I will keep it here. Okay. No problem. Anything else we need for connection? No, not right now. So this is how you will place the components. And if you need any measurement thing, means to observe the output, you need in some time, some connections, you need oscilloscopes. And to give AC input, you need function generator, and you observe the current and voltage, you have to connect multimeter. So those things you will get it from this side. You can see from right side corner. This is multimeter, you can select it. This is function generator, wattmeter, oscilloscope is there, four channel oscilloscope is there, Bode plotter, frequency counter, everything. You need this section more in analog electronic design. Okay. In digital designs, we can use it here. So this is NAND gate verification. So I need only one NAND gate, so I will delete this one. Just select it and press delete. Okay. So I placed it NAND gate here. Just drag. Drag by clicking mouse. I need to change its orientation. Okay. So this is my input and this will go to the output. Okay. So yeah. Okay. So what we will do, you just drag and connect this one. So this is B, just drag and connect. If this will be connected, then it will show in red. So this is the wire. Okay, these things are the component and this connection is through the wire. You don't have to select anything, just connect, drag and connect. Okay, so my AB, now I will place I will place text, I will write it as capital A, no problem. Okay. And this has, again I will place text, this has capital B, okay. So my AB, or you can drag it here, B, and this is A, okay. AB is here, now just drag from here and connect the output LED. LED is connected. Now connect this one from 5 volt. This one also from 5 volt. Okay. Connect this one also from 5 volt. Now connect this one for. Okay. And this one also. So my connection is done. It's written that key equal to space, then what it will do, see, when I will press space, then it will change. Okay, it will change from 5 volt to 0 volt. This is ground and this is 0. Okay, and both will say change at same time. So I need different connections for this both switch. Means one will be placed at 5 volt and other will be placed at 0 volt. We need A1 and B0. Okay, A1 means we have given some voltage to A. Okay, that means A is 1, A is on. And if we will give 0, then B is off. Then we will say B is 0. That's how we will connect the circuit and we will see the output. Means A is on and B is 0. After some time, A is off, B is on. Means A is 0 and B is 1. Okay, sorry. So let's change the change it to A. Okay, key for toggle, I will change it to A. Okay, no problem. Okay, this is for a, what happened to this? Yeah, properties. Now this will be B. Okay, so now if I will press A key, then it will change. Okay, by pressing A key, then my switch A is changing as one switch, and when I will press B key, then my switch 2 is changing. So the first output I want to observe at, for this is NAND gate. Okay, so NAND gate, if we will give 0 0, okay, I have placed this one as 0, you can see this is connected to the ground, then A is 0, and I will place B also 0. Okay, and at 0 0, what will be the output? What will be the output at 0 0? This is NAND gate. Okay, so this one is NAND. At 0 0, the output should be 1. Okay, so I will verify the output. And this button here, this is run. This is called as run button. So you can run using this button. So I will run the simulation. Okay, there is some problem with the VCC. Yeah, now it's running. You can see my LED is on right now. Okay, it is glowing blue. When I will stop this, you can stop using this red button, then it will stop. Okay, and what happened? It's not getting stopped. Okay, let me change this, and I will change it to 5 volt, means now A is 1 and B is 0. What output we should get? A will be 1 and B will be 0. Then also we will get output as 0 only. If there is any 0, then we will get output as 1 only. If there is any 0 in the input, then my output will be 1 in case of NAND gate. So I will run again, and you can see it is giving blue only. Okay. Now I will change it from A 0 and B 1. At this also, this is 1. If I will change A to 0, A to 1 and B to 1. Okay, as you can see from the truth table, A 1 and B 1, my output should be 0. So you can see the output is 0 at A 1, means it is connected to some power supply A 1. So I will call it as A as 1, and B is also connected to some power supply or VCC. Then you can see B is also 1, then my output is 0. Okay, you can stop the simulation here. If same process you want to do with some other gate, then place some other gate and prob components. See, if I want NOR gate, I will select one NOR gate from here. Okay, I will delete this one and I will place NOR gate here. Okay, I will just so this is my NOR gate, and right now my input is at 1 and 1. So let's see the output. The output will be 0 only. Okay, as you can see from the truth table, in case of NOR gate, when I will give input as 1 1, the output will be 0. When I will give input as 0 0, then output should be 1. Okay, so I will make this as 0 and this also as 0. As you can see, when I have given this A as 0, means from ground, and B also from ground, I'm getting output as 0. So after that, you save this file in form of whatever, in any folder, whatever you want. You give it some name, truth table of gates. Okay, give whatever name you want and save it. So whenever I want to run this, just to stop this one, whenever I want to again open this file, I can open that design. I can go to that folder and I will directly open that thing. Okay, you can open it from here. No, sorry, from here. This will create new design. Okay, this section will create new blank project. Okay, cancel it. And if you want to open a already designed folder, so here, from here, see, this is the design, I have already saved it. and I can open it from here. So save this design, take the screenshot of this, whatever you have performed, this design, a screenshot of this window in your laptop, and place your name like here, A, B, C, D, name, and then after that, roll number, okay, whatever it is, name and roll number, place it here, and take the screenshot of this design, and you have to attach the screenshot in your lab report, okay, of this design, got it? Okay, so say you have already saved this file, we have already saved this file, you have to perform this experiment for each and every gate, and you have to verify the truth table, you have to attach the screenshot, and you have to write the lab report like this, this only, okay, like this, starting from aim, apparatus, component, theory, procedure, and you don't need the spin diagram, okay, here we don't need the spin diagram, and observation, precaution, result. Everything should be thoroughly, you have to write, otherwise your marks will be deducted. Okay, fine. So this is how we will perform this experiment. Okay, today we will end our class here only. Thank you.